Hallelujah, hallelujah. Let's continue to worship the Lord. Hallelujah, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the conquering Lion of the tribe of Judah. Hallelujah, I don't know if you heard me, but I said the conquering Lion of the tribe of praise. Can we give God a high praise this morning? Can we give Him the glory that is due unto His name? Hallelujah, hallelujah. We came to see the King this morning. Hallelujah, we can say like Esther, I must see the King. Can we worship? Hallelujah, hallelujah. Those on Zoom, join us in the worship. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. There may be empty seats in the house this morning, but each one of them is occupied by an angel. Can we give God the praise? Can we give God the glory? Hallelujah, hallelujah. Truly there is none like Him. Hallelujah, none can compare. We serve a great, big, wonderful God this morning. He is so worthy. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory to your name, Father. You're worthy, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We're going to worship the King of Kings this morning. Hallelujah. We're not like the Buddhists this morning. We're not like the Hindus. Hallelujah. We don't have multiple gods that we don't know who they are, that we don't know who to turn to, that we don't know who to bow to. We know our God. Hallelujah. This morning, we're going to worship Him. Lift hands and hearts this morning. Hallelujah. As we honor, hallelujah, our Savior and Lord. Glory to God. We worship You, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank You, Lord. Oh, not afraid.